I'm afraid. I've done damage to my brain. Smashing my head off walls and doors. Structures of 4x4, taking doors off, not by hinges, but framed from walls. The harder, the better. Don't let it fester. What a release as I crumple to the floor. Not in pain, but floods of tears. Inescapable for many years now. Not so much my head may take the odd punch. A little punch in the face maybe break a few things, but I am fighting that demon that wants nothing but pain. Is there any chance I can win this war? Thoughts of ending it, memories of those I've lost, and all the things that I've forgotten. My memory for me is the hardest part. Not too much remains. Memories vivid of all the bad, but so little of the beauty remains. Cannabis started in my early, informative years. Chemicals a little later on, and I can't help but wonder what damage this has done. Messed up on acid more than once. I wandered aimlessly, head down, afraid if I looked up, I'd be received with a frown, paranoid to a point that everyone wanted to kill me, lost and alone. Shut in, no home. My life, it went on and on and on. No escape in the darkness that followed me. Lost my sister. Lost my best friend. I only want the pain to end. My head feels like it's spinning. Self-destruction, kicking around my brain. And yes, I think it's winning. I can't see the light, for the darkness shrouds me. Sometimes I can hardly breathe. Amphetamine carved me in. Complete psychosis and crumbling bones. Lost days, weeks, years hiding behind my fears. No qualifications. Some would say a waste of space. But they could never understand what it's like to be in my place. A tormented life that's brought me to the brink. Deeper and deeper I sink. I've learned lessons the hard way. Close to death twice. But there is light if I focus hard enough. Friends and family that can ease the burden. Make me feel my life's worth living. So I write poetry, breaking taboos, allowing others to share the truth.